$10,000. I agree with the dad. Me and you both.
His
PlayStation. She hates fishing.
Here's an actual cop car, so I'm gonna go inside
it. Where did he get a police car? Oh no. Don't do that, kid. Don't ever do that. You end up in jail. That is not how you do that.
Let's see what this one does right here. Is anyone coming?
That's destruction of personal property.
He broke it.
I took that a little bit too far, but the spray paint I used wasn't even real spray paint. Now I have a cop chasing me. I didn't even get to tell him that was a joke.
Hit that subscribe button, please. Oh no, the police don't break that.
While Alexia is stealing his plaque,
it is Ben.
I almost lost $10,000. I almost got arrested.
Ben was super hyped for this challenge earlier, and he didn't even end up breaking.
Probably gonna get caught.
Scared, and Liv didn't do anything either.
What the heck happened to you?
Alright, get back to the house. Oh my god, cops are here.
The cops might be like right behind me. Like, they're probably gonna come to the house right now, so we need to go right now.
I haven't seen any kids run around here today, so I have no idea what you're talking about.
What a coincidence.
What a coincidence. Isn't that funny, huh?
So if we went inside, nobody would recognize me.
Hopefully not. I am not about to go to jail.
Miss Liv.
Oh, damn. That was good.
Oh, my God.
Jeremy is literally the stupidest person I've ever met.
How was Lexi calling me dumb when this was literally her earlier? Look at her.
All right, what's going on in the kitchen? I gotta make something work.
Come on. Why are these so small, bro?
Don't go inside, Ben. Don't go inside. No.
Ben is actually really smart. He's leaving before the cops even come inside.
Oh, and he got caught.
He better 360 roundhouse kick the cops to save Ben, right?
What the hell? I didn't do anything. Yo, hey, Papa Hutch, help me. Let's go. Get out of here.
I've never seen that guy a day in my life.
Where are the cops not going to look? Crap, they're cops. They're going to look everywhere.
What?
This bathroom.
I'm just gonna hide in the bushes and wish for the best.
Yep.
What is he doing?
Yeah, we are.
While Ben, on the other hand.
You said you didn't know that guy.
I've never met that guy a day in my life.
Uh-huh. Never. Uh-huh.
Right. Boom. Just like that, I'm not even here. I perfectly placed myself right behind her.
Does she not realize?
Yeah, because you're short. Smash that like button, please, if you love watching this video.
Okay, check this out. I can literally fully fit in here.
How am I supposed to get married and have kids?
Did she just go in the washer? Or the dryer?
I'm pretty sure that's still terrible.
This hiding spot is extremely uncomfortable, but it's way more comfortable than sitting in jail.
She's crying. Uh-oh. That's where Liv is at.
There's no way the cops are gonna find me. I'm literally hiding in a washer.
I really do wish the
best. Oh, so it was the washer.
All possibly get arrested today.
Don't do that, kid.
Duh, why else would I be hiding in a bush right now?
One with the nature right now, but there's a lot of bugs, and I don't like bugs.
I'm checking every single one of these cabinets. They're gonna be somewhere down here, I guarantee it. I'm even gonna check.
Where would they be in the cabinet? I think it's dumb that you're in the washer, Lexi. Oh no, that's what she is. Every scary movie. If you guys don't believe me, when they go under the bed and they get dragged out. Wait, oh, man.
Jeremy's dad?
I've never seen him in my life. Who's
dad?
I have no idea what they're talking about. I don't have any kids.
Yeah, let's just act like the guy who's hiding in a bush right now doesn't exist.
Wait, what the heck? Why is my dad in a cop uniform? What is going on here? Is he pretending to be a police officer?
This guy is taking this law-breaking thing a little bit too serious.
If it wasn't for Jeremy, I wouldn't even be here right now.
Literally like three Spider-Man.
Yeah, let me make sure your eyes are good, old man.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't spray paint that wall saying subscribe, but I'm just trying to hit 10 million subscribers, so make sure you guys subscribe.
The second I get a chance to run, I am literally sprinting out of here, and I do not want to get caught impersonating a police officer.
Oh, don't worry about that one, because my dad is currently killing that role right now.
Ah! What the heck?
Oh, my God.
I'm on break here.
Again?
Okay, sorry, sorry.
Yeah, the cop sounds like Jeremy's dad, which is a little weird.
Is it Jeremy's dad?
Okay, dude.
Oh, there's three people left. Oh, that's where Ben, that's where Brenton's at.
I'm like really, really quiet, and they don't even hear my voice. They feel like I'll be okay.
If the cops come outside, I'm gonna have to lay fully down,
just like this. Let's see how Brent's almighty hiding spot works out for him.
Oh my God! Oh,
they caught him.
I got him.
They didn't even put him in the car, right? There's only two people left, Jeremy and Lexi.
If I get arrested for fishing in a pond because of Jeremy, I'm never talking to him again. I already don't want to talk to him.
He's about to do like this, not like that.
Would you accept that as an apology?
Oh no, oh no.
Think about that before you put on a police uniform and act like a cop. That'd probably be a good idea, right?
I doubt there's anybody in here, but let's look around. Let's get to work, guys. We're gonna find somebody.
Okay, I can't
hear
the cops.
I don't even care about the $10,000.
I think Jeremy's gonna win because that's where Alexis is. Oh no. Oh, he got caught already. You guys, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hope you guys have an amazing, beautiful day, as always.